I'm with the district attorney's office. I'm also a friend of the missing man. Now, you mentioned that the police already contacted you.
Yes. Apparently, they found our car abandoned.
Do you know where?
They didn't say. Listen, I'd really like to help, but I think I should wait and talk to the police first.
This is Eden Castillo. She's married to the missing man.
I'm so sorry. The car was rented to a woman. I was just reviewing the rental agreement when you came in.
May I see it?
Thank you. I'm sorry about your husband.
Thank you. I really appreciate your help. Did you ask for her ID?
Yes. But she left a sizable cash deposit, and it wasn't until later when the car wasn't returned on time that we discovered the identification was fake. She seemed so nice. Said she was running the car for her husband.
Do you remember anything else about her? How old she was?
Mid-20s.
Well, well, well. I thought I recognized your car outside, Counselor.
Hello, Chris.
This is Castillo. Now, you know we've asked you once to stay away from this investigation and to allow us to do our jobs. We do have procedures to follow.
If I hadn't have gotten involved, you wouldn't have gotten this far. I don't care about your procedures, Chris. I'm going to do anything I can to find my husband. I guess I might as well tell you, since you've been so pleasant so far, that we're looking for two people, a man and a woman.